Hi guys, I'm Matthew and welcome to A Week in the Life of a Second Year Medical Student at BSMS. So I'll be just taking you through what kind of things I'm doing in terms of lectures, in terms of academics in the course, and also just some other things that I get up to on a usual week, really. So at the moment, this term's module is reproduction and endocrinology, which has been really interesting so far. We're about halfway through. So, you know, we're getting through it and it's been really good. Today it's Monday and I've got a few lectures to do. Two of them have been pre-recorded for me to do whenever I'm free. And then I've also got one lecture which is live later on, which is an anatomy lecture, which can be really interesting. And it's really important that I really think about that and I really consolidate my knowledge for that, because then tomorrow we'll be going into the dissection room to actually look at these structures and see them in real life, which is really interesting. So I'm definitely going to be paying a lot of attention to really get all of that knowledge in. Good morning, everybody. It's Tuesday now. I've got quite a busy day today. I've just started by having my SSC, which is a student selected component. These are like little mini modules that you can choose what you want to do it in. And they kind of help broaden your kind of knowledge outside of the main curriculum. So I'm doing one about gender reassignment surgery or gender reaffirmment surgery, which is really, really interesting. And it's something that I really did not know anything about before. And it's so interesting to hear about the different types of surgery and the different ways it can be done and things like that. So that's been a really, really interesting morning that I've just had. And then this afternoon, I'm going into university for my dissection session. And that'll be really cool because we'll get to see actual structures in real life specimens, and help consolidate all of the knowledge that we've had from lectures. So I'm very excited for that, and also very excited because it's also pancake day today. So this evening, me and my flatmates are going to make pancakes, and I'm sure that's going to be a lot of fun as well. Hey guys, so I've just come back from dissection and I found it really, really interesting today. I was really engaged, asked loads of questions and it really helped me kind of understand my knowledge. We were doing the reproductive organs today, so the interior anatomy as well, which is really, really interesting. There's a lot of detail that you can go into and there's certainly lots to remember. So it's very useful to be able to ask questions to the anatomy staff and re-talk about it with other people as well. So it was really good. And not gonna lie, I'm pretty hungry right now, so I think me and my flatmates are gonna get on the pancake day train.
This is the crazy life we got through. Why is it not? It's like a bit stuck.
I don't think she's ready. Oh, now she's ready.
She's ready.
Ready?
I don't think she's ready either, but let's just go for it. Happy pancake day, everybody.
Yay! Yeah.
Good morning, everybody. It's now Wednesday, and another full day today, really. So I've just done a lecture, which has been really interesting, about the moral status of the embryo. So this is quite like an ethics-based lecture, which is quite interesting. Definitely opened my eyes to like other different arguments and the different discussions around the embryo and what, you know, what is right or wrong, how do we know, where do you draw the line, all that kind of thing. It's really interesting to hear about. So that was really good. And then very soon we've got a careers lecture from one of our staff at the med school, which is going to be really good. This is a good introduction to thinking about the future and thinking about what we're actually going to do post med school, which feels like a long way away yet, because it is. But also it's really good to start thinking about it as soon as possible and just starting to open our minds to all the different possibilities that we have after leaving med school. So that's going to be really interesting, I'm sure. I'm excited to hear about that. So I just come off my careers lecture, which is good. And I really feel like I want to get out of the house right now. So I'm going to go do some exercise and I've started picking up roller skating, which I'm absolutely loving. It's amazing for it here in Brighton. So I think I'm just going to go do some of that and have a bit of fun, probably listen to a bit of music on the way and just enjoy the evening. Hi guys, it's Thursday afternoon now. Haven't recorded anything from this morning because I was just doing some revision stuff. But this afternoon I've just come off a really interesting teaching session, which we call physiology teaching. And it was essentially a live teaching session from a A&E registrar who taught us a lot about some of the different things they encounter in A&E. So they talk about the different types of shock that people go into, and they talk about the A to E approach of assessing patients and how to sort of do that and how to manage patients. And it was really interesting to see how people actually work in, you know, clinically, what they're doing in the profession. And that was really interesting and will be really useful from next year when we go into the hospitals for ward rounds and clinical rotations, that we might, you know, we might see that. We might have to put some of that into practice, which would be really cool. So that was really good. Now, this afternoon, I think I'm going to take it pretty chill. And I think I'm probably just going to hang out with my flatmates and just have a bit of fun and just have a nice chill evening.
That was me.
Hope you enjoyed that new shirt.
Well, yeah, that's for Emma. Oh, I got hit by it as well. Yeah. Dang it. Hi, everyone. It's Friday now. So this morning, I've just done a couple more lectures, which have been pretty interesting. We've actually started to move on to pregnancy and birth and what that is like. So we've just started by learning what normal pregnancy kind of physiology should be, and then we're going to soon move on to the different kind of pathologies and diseases and issues that can arise. And later on, we've got a phase leader forum, and what that means is it's essentially a feedback session where everybody tunes in, and then we also have lots of the staff members and faculty members there, and we can feedback our concerns or our positive feedback or negative feedback about what we think about the term and about the teaching. And it really just allows a bit of communication between the students and the staff at the school. Okay, so that brings me to the end of my week. So I hope that's been useful to get a little bit of an insight of what it's like to be a second year medical student. Obviously, it's a bit weird at the moment because this is being filmed in February 2021. So we're kind of all in lockdown. So we're not going into uni for lectures and some of those practical sessions. However, clearly, you know, we're still up to lots of different things, and I hope it's been useful anyways to get a bit of an insight into it. So I think this weekend, I'm not really sure what I'm going to do. Just probably have a bit of fun with my flatmates, probably go on a walk, might go roller skating again, and probably do a little bit of revision at the same time. And then, you know, next week we'll be back onto more lectures and back onto more learning. So, yeah, thank you very much, guys, for watching, and I hope it was useful.